Welcome to the Quilt of Valor presentation. My name is Andrea.
My name is Elizabeth.
My name is Javier.
We represent Gibbon Public Schools and we are honored to be here today.
Quilt of Valor volunteers make and give quilts compassionately from their hearts with no thought of thanks or reply.
In 2003, a quilter named Catherine Roberts started the movement that became Quilts of Valors when her son was deployed in Iraq. Since that time, over 280,000 Quilts of Valors have been awarded. Our mission is to honor service members and veterans who have been touched by war with comforting and healing quilts of valor. Frank entered the U.S. Army on June 19, 1968, and trained advanced individual training and basic training in Lewis, Washington. During his service, he was assigned an assistant machine gunner for infantry, carried ammunition, and fed into a machine gun. Frank was awarded the Army Commendation Medal, Vietnam Service Medal with 3 Bronze Stars, Vietnam Campaign Medal with 60 Machine Gun Defense, Combat Infantry Badge, Bronze Star Medal, National Defense Service Medal, and Meritorious Unit Citation. He was discharged on June 18, 1970. Once home, his career was working at a gas station, a rancher, and 30 years at Nebraska Public Power District.
This quilt is an expression of gratitude meant to thank and comfort you. We honor you for leaving all you hold dear to serve, whether in time of crisis or in time of peace. This quilt of valor unequivocally says thank you for your service, sacrifice, and valor in serving our nation.
On behalf of the Quilt of Valor Foundation, Frank, welcome home, and thank you for allowing us to recognize you.
Thank you. I'd like to accept this on behalf of all veterans, especially those that gave the ultimate sacrifice and didn't come back. Thank you.
Just we love thee. What does the word veteran mean to me? To me, it means to have fought for the honor of this country, to represent our red, white, and blue, and to thank the ones that have battled for us. A veteran is a strong soldier with pride. We must stand up to our retired soldiers to bring them happiness and appreciation for the battles they have won. That's what a veteran means to me. They are still heroes to this day. I thank them for fighting for us.
Thank you. spirit shines right through. You know our strength lies in our diligence and loyalty to a country that was made for me and you. You know you live your life and work so hard through good and bad. And at times we fight to keep our way of life.
Keep our way of life.
And we've survived too many heartaches, and we made it through the night. And the message we bring makes it all worth living for. Stand for
what we stand for.
Whoa, don't stop believing in America. Here's to America, we truly are the land of the free. Here's to America, our spirit will be free. It's in the hearts of people everywhere, the true American dream. It's not in our blood to fail.
Never thought we'd fail.
But we must never lose sight of the dream that's lasted for so very long.
That's lasted long.
And like the people before us, we must keep our country strong. So don't stop believing in what we stand for.
What we stand for.
Whoa, don't stop believing. In the heart.